The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Internet World Championship.
Well, this is undoubtedly a career-defining moment for the challenger. As a reminder, folks, the champion will be putting the gold on the line in this one.
Introducing the challenger from New Jersey, weighing in at 181 pounds, Jay the King Evans. Introducing the champion from New Jersey, weighing in at 364 pounds, he is the Internet World Champion.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
It's party time. But hey, that
will we have a new... No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
And there's an extremely destructive strike as the action progresses. Let's briefly talk about the challenger.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion. But if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Looking to catch him off guard. This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And here's some more trash talking.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Nice reversal there.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Man, he might need to get a new identity. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the...
Oh, man, the coup de grace! That should be it!
Oh, you better log your frequent flyer miles after that one.
What? We have the crowning of a new champion.
Here are your winners and new Internet World Champion, Jay the King Evans.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again? You're right.